Well, speaking of the great ideas we have for the show, if you do not have your Halloween costume figured out, you don't need to worry. Our guests from Tricoci University are here with some ideas for makeup and a lot more.
Yeah, let's go see what they got. Our friend Tempest Golden is here to show us how it's done, and she has brought I mean, she's rolling deep right now.
Yeah, look at the crew here.
Yeah, hi, Tempest.
Looking beautiful and spooky.
Yeah.
Hello, how are you?
How y'all doing?
So great to be here with everybody. Yeah, where should we be? Because I don't want to block anybody.
I'll go right here.
Yeah, right here? Okay, so explain to us where you're from and how you guys work on these looks together.
Okay, so we're from Tricoci University, and we're a beauty school, and these are students that are aspiring to be hairstylists, makeup artists, and also no-techs as well. So we're excited to be here.
Yeah, so I would like to go through each one of these looks.
Yeah, walk us through and how you did it.
Okay, so right here we have our modern-day Catwoman.
Okay.
So if you still want to have the glam look with your eyes, but then spice it up a little bit, so we have right here, we have the modern day Harley Quinn.
Oh yeah, okay.
Oh nice.
Yes. So what she did is she added a little special effects just to add the cuts, and then she added some hair just to add the texture.
How
did
you
add eyeshadow?
Yeah. Oh, I just noticed that. Yeah, if you want to look at that camera right there so they can see you.
Yeah.
How did you add that texture on the side?
So pretty much if you take braiding hair, you can get it from your local beauty supplies, like a 99 cent hair.
Yeah.
And she literally braided it in with her hair.
Oh wow.
To come up with the look.
That's cool.
That's
and then just added the nice bow balls.
I love it. I love it. So fun. And who do we have here?
Here we have here is our modern day Beetlejuice.
Oh nice. Okay.
Okay. So good.
Fun. Don't say it two more times.
Oh, yeah. Only say it once.
That's right. Just one time.
Yeah.
Man, that's fantastic. I love the green hair. That looks great.
Yeah, it looks beautiful with the purple eyeshadow, too. I love that pop of color.
And then over here, we have our lovely mermaid.
Okay. The shoes are fantastic.
It's the mermaid. It's the makeup. We have the hair. And then even to create this look, you can take some fishnet stockings and add it in there to give the scale.
Oh,
so that's how you did it.
Yes.
You put fishnets, and I know that you guys are getting a look at the shoes, but when you come back up to see the makeup, you can see the detail, how it looks like scales.
Yeah.
So you just brushed over the fishnets, right?
So you take them, you spread the fishnets, and what they did is took makeup, and they literally dabbed it, and it gives the scale effect.
I never would have thought to do that. That looks really,
really
cool.
Good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I like that.
And then we have, of course, our fairy. And so what we did with our fairy, we just took makeup, we added it around her face, and then we just add pops of glitter everywhere.
Okay.
And then took rubber bands to make the hair. We actually took some gray spray, and we just made it as light and colorful as possible.
Okay. I love the sparkles.
Oh, my daughter Olivia would love that look.
Oh, that's
right
so
there.
Cute.
Yeah, that's great.
And you know it's not Halloween without having the lovely Wendy Adams.
Yeah, there you go.
And this would be such a simple costume.
Yes, the only thing you did is part the hair down the middle. We added two braids, and then she took white makeup, added in there, and then just added specks of black.
Okay.
And then black lipstick.
The lipstick pulls it together.
Uh-huh. And she actually used black spray paint for her hair to make it dark.
Oh, as dark as possible. See, and I'm already looking. I have a dress that looks like this, but it's funny with like the black dress and then the collar coming out. It really just pulls the whole thing together.
I like it.
Yeah. And last but certainly not least, you can't forget the scarecrow.
Oh,
okay. So we took pieces of scarecrow, pieces of hay, and we threw it in her hair, and then she did the lips as well, and we add the modern makeup at the top, but you can't forget. So we have a little bit of everything, depending on what you're looking for.
Oh, well, that's perfect, so because you just got the jeans and you have a button up, but then the way you did the makeup is so cute and really pulls it together. That's what we're trying to do here, is because I know so many people, Halloween creeps up on them, and then they're like, I don't have a costume, I don't even know what to do.
Yeah.
And all these looks you created with a lot of makeup that people would just already have in their makeup bag.
Absolutely.
Yeah, I actually want to go back over to the side over here, because with the cat little detail, that's something you could do like eyeliner, or what could you use for
that? You can actually take an eyeliner, just color the bottom of your nose, and then just make your own whisker. You can add lipstick. So if you want to have it cute up at the top, and then just a splash.
Yeah. Oh, that's great. Tempest, if people want to learn more about Tricoci University, where should they go and check it out?
You can come to 9725 Cross Point Commons. We're off 96 and Hague Road.
Awesome.
So we're right there, all of these ladies are willing to give beauty tips as well as they can do your hair as well.
That's great. Give them a follow on social media as well there, Tricoci University. Ladies, thank you so much.
Thank you, ladies.
Amazing.
You all look so good.
Thanks, Tempest.
And I got some great ideas now, so thank you.
Yeah.
Coming up, we're going to ask our next guest how she can help you with a snickerdoodle or salted caramel apple pie for your Thanksgiving
dinner. Come on, those sound amazing. Hey, don't go anywhere. We're right back in 2 minutes. Stick around.